A girl had a relationship with a boy, and she wants to cut all communications, but she remembers that she gave him an oath not to do so. Should she offer expiation? If she just promised him, no, there's no expiation. But if she took an oath in Allah's name, then the answer is yes. She has to feed or clothe 10 poor Muslims, one meal, average meal. And if she's unable to do that financially, she should fast 3 days only. But definitely she should not ever consider having any relationship with him.